What is up, guys? Welcome back to Resident Evil 4. We are on what is my least favorite part out of this entire game. Yep. I said it, my least favorite part, only because for some reason, I always struggle on this part, and it's there's so much that you have to do in order to get through this door, which is right over in this area. But I'm not gonna take any more time. Let's go. Oh. All right.
So, you two are all hooked up now, is that it?
Where's Ashley?
Do you really want to know? She's beyond that gate. But you'll need three insignias to open it.
What are you gonna do, Krauser?
There's one in the north, and the other in the east.
And let me guess, you got the last one.
Pretty much means you're on a tight leash.
Sounds like you thought this one out pretty well.
All right. Oh. Yeah, this dude is kind of a bitch when it comes to this. Wow. I ain't got shit. Where is it? What? I shot him.
Good.
Okay, we're gonna. We're gonna reload really fast, even though it's not much. We need all of the ammo that we can get. Look at this. Say, isn't there a lower section? Oh yeah, no, it's right here. Wow. Where's this guy, dude? come on, dude, really? Okay, this is what makes it so annoying. Yeah, I hate him. Okay, I wanna be full health through this whole, well, I wanna remain full health, so. There we go. All right, we're going up the top now.
What do you intend to do restoring Umbrella?
To bring order and balance to this insane world of ours.
A psycho like you can't bring order or balance.
You don't seriously think a conservative mind can chart a new course for the world, do you?
Of course I do, dude. Whoa! Okay, dude, what the f-
Don't just stand there. Come out and fight like a man.
I'm not falling for that one.
Just trying to have fun.
The other, yeah, all right. So I really need to. Gun ammo. Yeah, I hate this entire section. Oh. Here we go.
What is it that you fight for, comrade?
Wow. Okay, let's go back to the shotgun. Oh. Alright, so, wanna aim at his legs on this fight, and take your time.
Two down. One more to go, Krauser.
We'll see about that. Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Come on, dude! Okay, dude, really? Alright, I don't understand how... Hey, dude, really? There we go. All right. Where? Oh, I know where I'm at. Go. I'm gonna use an Irby. I'm surprised I didn't kill him with the It's the Magnum. I don't know, I gotta work on my shot a little more. All right.
Krauser, too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
Thanks, man. I think I will. Yeah. This part sucks.
Hey, it's about time.
Sorry, bad traffic. I'll cover you.
Mira, llenanos de pólvora. Ahí está.
That's what I call backup.
My name's Mike. You're looking for firepower, you come to the right place.
Let's go. Here, we're just going the pistol. Okay, dude.
Swiped him clean, yeah!
Let's go. Oh my god. Gonna go shotgun. Oh, okay. That's not actually what I. Here we go. Okay. Gotta go back up the top here, which if I can remember. Oh yeah, we gotta go up here. And then, no, I want that. Yeah. Okay. Wait, am I going back? Yes, I am. I think we gotta go this way, right? There we go. Oh, hi. What? What? Awesome. Okay, then we gotta go back up. To a new section. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna cut the episode right here, but I am gonna pick it right back up. I will catch you guys in a moment. Peace out.